Bunch of ideas swirling around, and I turn on the camera and there's just peace, contentment, whatever. A bunch of words I'm throwing out to describe me. What's here when nothing's here? It's such a ridiculous thing, but it's kind of irresistible, really. The urge to paint, the urge to create, the urge to share, the urge to tell a joke, the urge to give a hug. It's all coming from the same place. It's just that joy of being, you know? That's it. And again, it's just like adding more words than are needed, but I guess my art form seems to be words. So here I am, painting. Sculpting, whatever you want to call it. And I know there's not very many people even seeing it, and that's okay. It's not even about that, honestly. It's the joy of sharing, and it's the absence of feeling I get when I hold it in. I can imagine how a painter would feel if they threw all their canvases out the window and they weren't able to paint. And yeah, but it's not really about that. It's not about avoiding suffering when you think you can't create. It's about the joy of creation, the joy of expression. So, if you happen to be watching this video about nothing, saying nothing, about everything, which is nothing, then I'm glad. And if you've already decided that I'm completely nuts, I'm glad.